Hey, Full G fans, King Glitch fans, Sylvester 2 here today, and today I will be doing my collection video, yeah. So yeah, today will be my collection video before G-Fest 25. I am really excited for G-Fest 25. This is going to be my fourth year attending a G-Fest. I have some good feelings that this year will be my favorite year attending. It gets better and better every year. And I guess to keep up my hype, I'm going to do a collection video so you guys will get to see my progress throughout the years. So without further ado, let's begin. Oh, actually, before we start, for those who are watching this video and are going to G-Fest, these right here, if you see them, these guys are for sale. So if you want them, message me in the comment section. And yeah, let's begin this video.
Your mind.
Peace terms.
Peace It is very likely that one or more of you know this individual. Someone who's experienced working in a laboratory, with access to select biological agents, with the knowledge or expertise to produce a deadly product. Someone who's standoffish and works in isolation. A killer who may have used off hours in a laboratory to produce
music, brother!
You call that music?
Yeah.
Christ almighty, it's a late goddamn jungle warfare, I bet you. Let me get this straight. You stand out here selling
trees. Yes, that's what they are. Trees. Where'd you find this?
I told you. I've been looking around.
Where?
Well, I was going to show it to you. As a matter of fact, I've been testing it. I just found out it was pure a little bit ago.
I underrated you, mister.
I do call myself an expert, but I'm sorry to tell you, I've never seen King Ghidorah. Not even on Lagos Island. On Lagos? I'm very sorry, young man, but I can't waste time talking to you anymore.
The people want to know, and they want to know now.
Evacuate the streets when King Ghidorah is in your area.
It's King Ghidorah.
King Ghidorah. King Ghidorah will destroy the whole country.
But why? Why King Ghidorah?
He's not from the earth.
What happened?
Ghidorah is a space monster. I will get in touch with him when you feel like giving up.
Remain where you are.
Thank you.